NASA's tests found a second Earth-sized world in the habitable zone of the TOI 700 system. This planet, called TOI 700e, is likely rocky and orbits closer to the star than its sibling TOI 700d, another Earth-sized planet. Planet E orbits within the star's optimistic habitable zone. These are distances from the star where liquid water could exist under the right conditions. Planet D is in the conservative zone, where it is more likely that both an Earth-like atmosphere and liquid water could exist. This discovery emerged from TESS's second survey of the southern sky. Scientists hope to find more of these exciting new worlds in the ever-growing data from TESS.